I chose this major because I've known that I've wanted to be a veterinarian ever since I was younger. The U of A is one of the few universities to offer an undergraduate major in veterinary science. I feel like there's lots of things in this world that are bad, and then there's good things. And I think that animals fall into that category of just being so good and so pure. It's something that I would love to dedicate my life to preserving and helping save animals' lives. My name is Kiarra Tarver. I'm a veterinary science major, and this is my story. So what I love most about my major is the close-knit community that vet science students form, because we are often in a lot of the same classes together. Through that, you kind of form this community and you're all very supportive of each other. Yeah, a great way to network and collaborate on different projects. What motivates me is just knowing that I'm one step closer to my goal. The idea of me being able to do what I love for a living, like, it's so exciting to me. And the fact that I am actually on the path to becoming a veterinarian, it's just mind-blowing. My favorite thing that I will take away from the program is that veterinary science is much more than just working with animals. Through my program, I learned this kind of whole One Health mindset, that everything is interconnected, that people, animals, and the environment all affect one another. So not only are we working to protect the welfare of animals, but also humans as well.